Hi everyone, today I am explaining Wagner-Mirwin rearrangement. It is the rearrangement which involves carbocation as intermediate and by which the alcohol in presence of acid catalyst it is converted to olefin. It is called Wagner-Mirwin rearrangement. Here let us see the overall reaction. It is neopentyl alcohol in presence of acid catalyst. It can form the mixture of olefins. One is major product and another one is minor product. Let us see the reaction mechanism of Wagner-Mirwin rearrangement. In neopentyl alcohol, one OH is there. It is protonated by acid catalyst and then it forms H2O+. It is unstable. So, it is removed by bond breakage as water molecule. So, it will form carbocation. It is primary carbocation. It is unstable. So, on this carbon, one of this methyl group is transmigrated towards this carbon. So, it is migrated towards this carbon and then here positive charge is formed. It is tertiary carbocation. It is stable. And then on adjacent carbon atoms, here three hydrogens are there, here one hydrogen is there. Any one of it will be deprotonated and then it will form a mixture of olefins. It is the major product and it is the minor product. Why? Because in this compound, 9 alpha hydrogens are there. So, it is more stable and it is the major product. And in this compound, 5 alpha hydrogens are there. So, it is less stable and it is the minor product. Let us see how to solve some questions on this topic. First, can-phenylol. It is protonated by acid catalyst and it will form H2O+. And it is unstable. So, it is removed by bond breakage as water molecule and form a carbocation. It is secondary carbocation. So, it will form non-classical carbocation. It is non-classical carbocation. Non-classical carbocation means 3 center 2 electron carbocation. In non-classical carbocation, the positive charge is equally distributed among these 3 carbons. Let us see the numbering in nor Bohr name. C1, C2, C6. So, the positive charge is equally distributed among C1, C2, C6. And it is more stable and increases the rate of reaction more when compared to classical carbocation. So, it will be rearranged to these are the bonds and here these are the bonds. It is rearranged as like this and here one hydrogen is there and here one hydrogen CH is there. If this hydrogen is deprotonated, it will form double bond here, but it is unstable because the carbon having bridge head, if it have double bond, it will be unstable. So, this CH3 will be migrated to here. So, this CH3 is migrated here. So, it will form positive charge here. Here one hydrogen is there. This hydrogen will be deprotonated and it will form double bond here. It is xanthine. It is the final product. And next question. It is isoborneol. It is protonated and it will be removed as water molecule. So, it will form positive charge here. It is secondary carbocation and then it will form non-classical carbocation. It is rearranged to this positive charge will appear here and these are the two bonds and here one bond is there. And then it is CH3 and here one hydrogen is there. This hydrogen will not be deprotonated because it will be unstable. So here this CH3 is not migrated to here. Here CH3 is there. Hydrogens, one of this hydrogen is deprotonated and here it will form one double bond. It is double bond. It is the final product. It is known as camphene. And next question, here this OH is protonated and it will be removed as water molecule and it will form a carbocation and then here this bond is shifted to here. Here CH is there and here also one CH is there. And then here positive charge will appear and then this hydrogen is deprotonated and then it will form double bond here and it is the final product. And next question, in this question also OH is protonated and it will be removed as water molecule. And then it will form positive charge here. It is carbocation. And then this bond will be shifted to here. Here is CH. By shifting of this bond, it will get positive charge. Here, this hydrogen is migrated to this carbon. So, this positive charge will disappear. And here, on this carbon, no hydrogen is there, positive charge is there. And on this carbon, one hydrogen is there. This hydrogen is deprotonated and it will form double bond here. It is the final product. And next question. By hydration, this bromine will be replaced by OH. It is substituted by OH. And then by acid catalyzation, this OH is protonated. And it will be removed as water molecule by bond breakage. And it will get positive charge. It is a carbocation and here ring contraction we observe. This bond will be shifted to here. Here we can observe positive charge here because this bond is break down and it will be shifted to here. So on this carbon you can observe positive charge, and here on this carbon there are no hydrogens, only CH3 are there. On this carbon one hydrogen is there, so this hydrogen is deprotonated and it will form double bond here. It is the final product.